Hello everybody, welcome at the BIM House. Thank you for watching, for joining us online, because today it's International Jazz Day. And as part of their program, we're very happy to announce you that tonight we have the Jazz Orchestra of the Concertgebouw playing a program of Jim McNeely. Jim McNeely is an amazing American musician, composer, arranger, and later this year, the Jazz Orchestra is going to release an album with music especially written by Jim McNeely for them. But tonight, they're going to play some other music of his, arrangement of his, and one new song that's going to be on the album as well. They can tell you a lot more about it, so let's listen to them, the Jazz Orchestra of the Concertgebouw. Thank you.
Yes. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. It's really great to be here. The situation is strange. Still no audience. What a pity, but we are so glad that we can play finally again and play this great music, this music of Mr. Jim McNeely. As I already said in the announcement, we're going to record an album of his new music, and the next piece we're going to do is one of these new songs. He has written 8 new pieces, especially for the band. Before I'm going to introduce this new piece, I'm going to say what we did. And you heard, first of all, Simon Richter on tenor saxophone. Marco Kegel on the alto sax. And Mr. Peter Beats on the piano. The next piece we're going to play is a piece called Trying to Smile. And it's written as a feature for Ruud Bruls and also Jasper van Damme on alto sax.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Ruud Bruls. On Vleugel. And Jasper van Damme on alto sax. The next piece we're going to play is an older one, a composition from Jimmy Greeley. It's on the album Lickety Split, and it's a feature for our trombone player Bert Boeren, and it is called Styx.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much. That was Bert Boeren. Bert Boeren, yeah. The next song we're going to play from Jim McNeely is from another album from the Venger Jazz Orchestra. It's from the album Up From The Skies, and it is called We Will Not Be Silenced. And it's going to feature our tenor saxophonist, Sjoerd Dijkhuizen.
Thank you.
We Will Not Be Silenced. You heard Sjoerd Dijkhuizen on the tenor saxophone. And for now we're going to complete this set with a great shuffle. It's called Pete's Feet. It's not Pete's feet. Perhaps you heard him during the concert, but it's not about his feet. It's about somebody else's feet. But it's a great piece to end. And it's a feature for Martijn van Ittersson, a guitar player. And you're also going to hear a bass solo from Frans van Geest. Thank you very much for your attention. We are the Jazz Orchestra of the Concertgebouw and very honored to have played here. And thanks the Bimhuis for the invitation to be here. Thank you very much and I hope to see you soon.
Cool.